Hey guys, I'm Little Man!
Old Man.
Who's not gonna be playing?
Nope.
It's just solo. Anyways, we are playing Super Mario Bros. Odyssey! Anyways, let's read the theme.
Odyssey.
Yes, see. Odyssey, yes, see.
To the kingdom. What kind of spell?
And I haven't done it.
Oh my gosh, no, you're missing a whole bunch of characters.
I'm not.
You sure? I thought you said you didn't do a single thing.
You lie, boy.
In this episode.
Oh. I thought you meant this game. Like, boy, you lie, boy. You lie, boy. Where are you going to now?
Jack!
Oh, get
the
pizza! To the
metro.
Where are you going to?
The city. Hey, this is a rip-off of
the New York City. Yeah. Well, you don't want to go to New York right now.
No, I mean...
I hear it's a hell.
This is a rip-off of Times Square, by the way. That? Gonna fight that.
Is that the ship?
Yeah, that's a.
Then how come we don't just go straight to the ship?
Yeah, we go straight to the ship.
Where's we going to the city?
I forgot to tell you.
What? It's kind of
what?
It's Taylor. For Bowser?
Yeah.
Because think about it. He has a shell, he has spikes, and he's a very awkward shape. That means you have to make the suit not just in one or two pieces, but like several dozen pieces, because you have to cut each spike out individually. So being his Taylor would be a pain in the butt.
Wait, you mean designer?
No, the guy who makes the suit, like the white suit.
Yeah, that was.
That'd be a nightmare.
That was a make-it-for-me.
Yeah, that'd be a fantastic.
And I'm pretty sure they made all the these custom costumes for Mario. They also have Mario Amiibos. So if you scan them, you get the free costume. Guess what? One, you can get what Peach is wearing. So you can get a dress for her. But I kind of want, I will want Bowser.
Hold on.
Huh?
getting beat up by your own hand is like getting slapped by your own sock.
Even though I can slap you and also doing this to yourself.
Ow. I'm just saying. That seems kind of silly, but okay. Okay, that makes sense. A little rush. There's another moon. Good job.
I know that moon was there. You know I defeated this more times than you ever saw me play.
I know, I've seen you play an awful lot.
Did you know A lucky bird needs came on. You can find the way. I never got any of them. I usually just buy, but to help me, I usually just buy runes from the store. Did you know this is a store?
Yeah, I know.
What's in it?
Stuff that you buy. What stuff you got too?
No, there's even more costumes.
Yeah, so you got most of it.
I got all the stuff.
What about the other sword?
You mean this?
Yeah.
Well, these things bring purple points, and you can also get them for
I haven't seen any of this before.
What?
So I haven't seen this before.
Do you want me to get them? All I have to collect is 15. It should be.
Can you take this from that bird?
What? Yeah.
Good, no. Classic Mario.
Yeah, I know. So, this is called a 2D.
I know, I just remember how I played when I was little boy.
But you play actually this exact game?
Not this exact game, but very similar to it. In this type of style. How do you get out?
I go down the pipe.
You go down the pipe then. That,
I'm dancing when I do this. Yeah, do you remember this?
Look like you're doing squats.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Can't go down pipe.
3, 4. Does this look like I'm doing squats?
That looks like you're jumping. and landed on your butt.
Does this
look like my yellow? A little bit. It's the only one. We're out of time.
Wait, am I gonna have to?
You're probably gonna need that centipede thing again. I told you need some
people. I did sit on that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a
There you go, buddy. Good job, buddy.
That's far away. That's far away.
You're on, Brody.
We can go to the city. That shouldn't take you long. And we might get that. Dad, when we get to the city, we're gonna end it, okay? Sounds good? Yeah, I think that I need that.
Done, buddy? We're running out of time.
Yeah. I'm almost ready, man.
Good job, buddy. You got them all.
Surprising, eh?
I know, right? Good job. Okay, go back to the balloon.
And
we can wrap up.
You mean the airship?
Yeah, the airship. Good job, woman. I think that's a good place to stop. What do you think?
I think once we get to the city, it's a good place to stop. What do you think?
Well, we'll get to sleep, but I thought we got a hot and quits, okay, buddy?
Okay. And that's where we're going. What are we doing after this again? It doesn't look like a picture. That's because we have to defeat the boss. Do you want to end it? Or do you want me to see me kill that?
No, I think we need to wrap it up. Okay. Take us out, little man.
I'm little man.
I'm the old man.
You damn play. Like, comment, and subscribe, watch our other videos anyways. Peace!
And also watch our shows.